Almost $3 billion is being set aside to give Chapel Street's rundown jam factory a stunning makeover. It's set to be demolished next year, making way for luxury apartments, hotel rooms, shops and offices.
Visiting from interstate, the Stock family thought Chapel Street's jam factory was alive with shops and restaurants. They were disappointed.
When I walked in the door, I said it was a shithole.
That's finally changing. Developers Gerner and Qualitas just purchased the remaining interest of Jam Factory from another developer. Now it's theirs. Five towers of apartments, hotels, shops and a cinema can go ahead.
That was the final big deal that had to be done here to really unlock the Jam Factory. And the vision is to create the world's best retail mixed-use precinct.
It'll be top-end stuff, $30 million for a penthouse.
New residents, it'll bring in new business operators, it'll bring in confidence into investing into Chapel Street again.
A 40% increase in construction costs has slowed the project.
Broken it down to three individual stages. First one will start early next year.
The chimney remains a centrepiece.
We're going to pull it down and then rebuild it back into the piazza.
Demolition begins next year. The only business confirmed to return to the Jam Factory is the cinema, and it's moving down to the ground floor.
Until then, it stays a ghost town, derided for giving the creeps, making people feel like they're trespassing and just plain scary. Its golden days of hosting celebrities and premieres gone for now. But the future for the Jam Factory looks bright again. Blake Johnson, 7 News.